Hey, what's up, guys? It's Johnny Moe. Welcome back to our Spirit Proton Pack Mod Series. This is episode 4. Today, we're going to go into how we can take the solid bumper, the molded plastic bumper bar from the Spirit Pack, and make it look a little bit more movie authentic by adding the gaps between the bar and the Cyclotron. On the Spirit Pack, this is just solid. Completely one piece. But on the real pack, this bar is separate and it locks on top of the Cyclotron. So what we're going to do today is we're going to cut this out and fill in the spaces in between to make it look more real. But before we get into it, click that like button and please be sure to subscribe. Thanks, guys. Now let's get to it. Start by using this compass here to trace the contour of the top of the bumper bar so that I can make a pattern below that's exactly the same contour to cut out. Do this on all four sides. Now that I've got all my contours traced out, I'm going to take my Dremel and very carefully cut out along those lines. For the curves and for the tight corners, I'm going to switch over to a small scroll bit, and I just got to take my time, nice and easy. Very slowly and carefully cut off along the edge of the Cyclotron, going right along the seams. Thank you. there you can see we've got the space so that the bumper bar looks like it's a separate thing. And we're going to come back in a little while after we cut all the remaining sides and fill the spots on the Cyclotron that are now empty. I'm going to go cut all the rest of these out and we'll be right back. So now we got the bumper bar cut on all four sides. I'm gonna come back and sand all these edges, make them nice and smooth, and then we'll get started on filling it in. Okay, so we got all our edges cleaned up and sanded. The next thing I'm gonna do is just take a little sandpaper and just smooth everything just a little bit more, and also prepare the surface for the filler, which is coming up next. Okay, so we got the bumper bar openings all cut out, sanded smooth, and I have thought about completely cutting the bumper bar off and rebuilding it, but I decided against that. I've seen other videos where people do that. That is, of course, an option, but I think just doing that already makes a tremendous difference. So what I'm going to do next is mix up some bondo, put some filler pieces on the inside of the back shell, and then I'll fill the space with bondo, smooth it, sand it, get it ready for paint. always wear a mask. It's not good to breathe this stuff in. Now that the bondo's all dry, time to sand it smooth. You may find that it might need a second coat of bondo. You may have to sand it, bondo it again, sand it. It all depends on how your coverage is and what the finish you want is. There we go, guys. We cut out all the openings for the bumper bar. We filled in the spots on the Cyclotron, sanded it, got it all ready for paint, which we're going to do in the next episode. So be sure to check that out. Thank you so much for watching, guys. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe, it really helps me out. And I will see you guys next time. Take care.